The status outreach started 3 years ago with just 8 active members, but it all started to change last year when the defense zone came together as one. We have prayer meetings every morning to pray for our school and even have evangelistic event to use the chance to invite them for our weekly mental outreach every Friday. Now currently we have 25 active members and we have been in outreach because majority of us were saved through outreach, including myself. Great things have yet to come, the harvest is near and we're all ready for it.